Hey, Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. Today's brew is a very simple deck I made, working around with the new Even Hand Golem nerf, where, you know, if you play it, you can make it become a 4-4 instead of drawing a single card. Oh, man. They really killed this card, but it needed to be done. So, yeah, I pretty much put in a bunch of cheap big units, like this 0-3-3. This 2-4-5, this 2-5-5, this 3-2, this 2-3-1, which could become a 5-3 for one turn if I play a power, and this guy here can be really powerful late game. But it's not that hard to get six influence to make it into a 2-5-5. As well, I added a open waste supplier for giving a killer, and dust raider here to give my units berserk. This deck is very simple. I'm not sure you would call it aggro, or yeah, I guess you can call it aggro, because you need to be able to go fast, or otherwise you'll lose. And you're going instead of using charge, you're just trying to overpower them, right? So as for my spells, they're mainly just AoE deal damaging spells and stun, because I need to have stun so this guy can attack, because he can't do anything unless there's a stun unit, right? And I need AoE wipes, because for the snapping hide, never actually read these cards, Hydrangea, where when this is played, you give your opponent 4/1/1s, so you ideally you want to try to wipe them, right? And it'd be nice to wipe them using the Trials of Tribulation, because then you can give all your other units and at +1/+1. But sadly, it will kill your open way supplier, your monk, your dust raider, which, not a big loss, right? You probably have given enough units berserk by then, hopefully. This can technically survive if you empower. No, this is a goner for sure. So, but at the same time, you can have cards like Downpour to get rid of all those 1/1s. And you keep your units safe, and you get the Scout. The only time this card will ever be seen play in a deck like this. And since this is also even cost deck, right? I'm limited to 2 even cost cards, so it's kind of hard to find decent 2-cost cards to do what I want. But luckily there's this card here, which stuns 2 units, and then we have Revenge Stun, right? And AoE Stun, sort of, except for 1 unit. You know what's interesting, though? Oh, no, wait. Never mind, because you know that, if those who might have remembered, there's that one kill spell with Mentor. That one survives, kills the rest. I was going to say, why didn't they just give this Mentor? But no, Mentor is for your own units, right? So yeah, I decided to only do 2 copies of Lightning Storm, since it deals damage to all my units, and I would rather have the Downpour here, right? 2 copies of this, because it's kind of slow. Same with this, right? Power, you know, Silex, because they don't have any fucking paintings or tomes made for this combination. I don't get why the Silex combinations haven't got any new powers in such a long time. And can we please just slightly undo the nerf where it's depleted unless you have 2 of these or that, but if you have one, but you have 3 times and 3 prime, then you can get a treasure trove. I don't know why they didn't just do that in the first place. Silex are so bad now, right? So bad. Of course, I needed 2 times symbols. I could probably could have done 4, but I want undepleted power more often. Sure, I won't be able to play Sand Warrior or even get this guy's effect off right away, but so yeah, it's, again, not much to explain. It's a very simple deck. I guess you can consider it aggro. And yeah. Anyways, I'm just going in circles at this point. Let's just get on the clip, shall we? That's a big deck. I guess thinking about it, I should have put some symbols in here.
I'm here to help.
I can contain it.
We don't have time for this. We don't have time for this.
The desert gives me strength.
We don't have time for this. We don't have time for this.
That was enough, thank goodness. Another big deck, and I forgot to put the symbols in again. So I'm not gonna be able to play this anytime soon. I can always discard it though. Looks like it's one of those ruin decks. That's not gonna lie, it's really that's not really fun to deal with, but
back to dust. We don't have time for this.
Well, let's hope he doesn't have a wipe. But if he's playing these colors, he probably does have a wipe. And he, since he's also taking forever, that's also not going to be fun to deal with, you know? Don't appreciate it took him that long to do that, but whatevs.
I'll finish this game.
Step up and try your luck.
That felt pretty good. Again, I forgot to add symbols. Fuck me. Okay, this is terrible in the regards of this card, but I could still play this on turn two. Apes of Spades, that's a familiar name.
The desert gives me strength.
This is probably gonna die. And that's fine. Personally, maybe I should just take this out. But I do have a few stun cards in the deck, right? Yeah.
Choose a path.
Sovereign.
That's a shame to lose into that, but yeah. Drawing constant power, he's saying well played. Okay, I add some symbols and slight edits. Can't keep this even if I wanted to. No, I did that wrong. I wanted to fuck. Oh, it's gonna take me a while to get used to this.
The desert gives me strength.
Please no wipe, please no wipe.
Happy to meet you.
What? That scared me for a second. But this could have gone so much better if I didn't draw.
Thank you.
Now, is he gonna do that again? Because he this guy always plays a big deck, and I swear to God, if he gets a... Okay, he gets the fucking unit. What the fuck is... What the fuck? No, what the fucking fucky fuck fuck? What is with this guy just looking at? That's exactly 11. He's just gonna pay the man of the stun. What is with you? You always get... What is with... Like, I already played a few people with big decks, but you... Two of those, then you play that to... Like, I was pretty slow on my end, too, but come on. Come on.
We don't have time for this.
I did it again. Fuck. I can't believe I did it twice. Ah, fuck off. If you want me, come again.
The desert gives me strength.
This city will burn.
But it's been better they kept the first hand. It's funny how people in casual like to play with so many big decks.
To dust.
a shame he killed my whatever. I should have just whatever. What was it called? Berserk when I had the chance, but I, you know, trying to dish that two extra damage. Like, that was the most damage, and I but it's just, once this is unstunned, I wouldn't be able to attack with, whatever anytime soon.
This will do the trick.
Now let's see what he'll do. What I could do is do that, or I could do this, but then I'll kill the Dusk Raider, which is not a big loss.
Safe travels.
I learned from my last game is to not hold back, because you never know if they have a kill. All right.
Safe travels.
The price of.
Safe travels.
Should be. Like, I can life him, but he might have something to stop one of my units like that.
You can escape me.
Oh. play this first, then this. Oh, that was close. Or maybe this next, then that. That felt good.
For those who cannot.
Well, thank goodness. That could have been a problem. Ah, boo, boo.
Come forth.
Back to dust.
Boo, I say. Boo to you. And also, why have that? Especially if you want to have a keep your hero alive, right? It would be, it would have void bound. Ah, boo, boo. Maybe I should do a deck about this next. Not much I could do here. Double. Yeah, I think that's it. Oh boy, there's the lifesteal. Fucking boo. surprised he blocked that. Because he had another one.
The price of power.
We don't have time for this.
This is a
thank you.
Yes, that would get stronger over time, but
we don't have time for this.
This gives my units berserk.
Unburden.
But now it's late games, so yeah, I guess that's a shame that got silenced.
We don't have time for this.
Yeah, okay. I should have just attacked with the 5-5. Okay, he got me that time. I hate drawing on someone's power, you know? I wonder what Hearthstone. Eternal would be like if it had a similar mana system to Hearthstone or Mythgard. One would wonder. Probably we'll play that and that.
Back to dust.
A well placed. A well-placed.
Let the ritual commence.
Okay, I've been playing for about an hour, so yeah, and I'm pretty much playing against the same people at this point now. I think this is the third time I faced this guy. So yeah, I think that'll be the end of this video. So, hope you guys enjoyed this, Brew. See you next time. Bye.
Well, that's the end of this video. If you want to see more in the future, why not subscribe to my channel? But in the meantime, why don't you check out these playlists? And I want to thank my patrons whose donations, big or small, really help support my channel. Anyways, hope to see you in the next video.